Some DS football game at Schwarzwald Stadion pits together Freiburg and Bayer Leverkusen, the two teams who are in a top table finish. Freiburg kicked off the new Bundesliga campaign with a 3-2 win at Stuttgart, but they are on a four-game winless run ahead of the visit of Bayer Leverkusen. New Benfica player Luca Waldschmidt has been sorely missed in the first half of the season, and it should come as no surprise Freiburg are seen as underdogs in Sunday's game. The Bayerne outfit, on the other hand, are playing on three fronts in the 2020/21 season, but given their attacking potential, we believe that away win should be considered. In their last meeting at Schwarzwald Stadion, Bayer Leverkusen defeated Freiburg thanks to Kai Havertz's goal. The talented German midfielder is no longer part of the team, but Peter Bosch still has a number of high-profile footballers to choose from. Prediction. 1-2.